Hey, welcome to UT Martin Housing. Our mission is to provide an atmosphere that promotes social and academic growth while giving you the best in campus amenities at a price that you can afford. Today we want to introduce you to our Residence Life staff. Our staff is dedicated to the needs of our residents and is always here to help. Maybe you'd be interested in joining our staff, so follow me and we'll get started. The community leaders and hall directors are here to help with any problem. These individuals are full-time professionals that have a degree and live on site. They are responsible for coordinating check-in and check-out days, as well as moving periods and consolidation at the beginning of each semester. They also periodically hold programs for their residents. In addition, the community leaders and hall directors assist staff in handling violations, emergencies, and other situations in the buildings. The assistant hall directors are undergraduate students who help the hall director maintain the residence hall. They are located in Browning, Ellington, and Cooper.
The community advisors and resident assistants are students that live on site and are available to answer questions for students and to also serve as advisors. Now, where can you find your CA and RA, you ask? On each floor of Browning and Ellington, the RA rooms can be found near the water fountain in the center of the floor. The other RA room is located in the 37 numbered room of most of the floors, like room 137. In Cooper Hall, the RA rooms are located on each floor. In University Village, the CA rooms can be found on the first floor of buildings A, B, D, and E. Your CA and RA are here to help with any problems that may arise. So if you need anything, don't hesitate to call them. The RA's name, room, and contact information are located on the back of every residence door. The CA and RA's job is to enforce the rules and policies of the UT Martin Office of Housing and the University of Tennessee at Martin. They also respond to any emergency situations that occur in the buildings. They provide social and recreational programming for residents through a number of programs each semester, ranging from athletic activities to educational speakers. CAs and RAs are available 24/7. Just contact your desk and ask for the RA on office hours or duty.
So, how do you become an RA, you ask? Well, first, you must apply through University Housing, and you must meet all of the qualifications and the requirements. But what are the qualifications to become an RA? In order to become an RA, you must have the willingness to learn, to take the initiative, and you must also be caring. Also, you must have the desire to become a well-rounded leader. And in addition, you must have the ability to adhere to rules and regulations, and you have to be a team player. But what are the requirements to become an RA? In order to become an RA, you must have at least a 2.3 cumulative grade point average and be a second semester freshman. Also, you must have freedom from other job responsibilities, including student teaching, and you must have completed the RA course, which is offered every spring semester. If you become an RA, you will be responsible for promoting a safe, comfortable environment for all residents, activity planning, community building, and desk hours for RAs in Ellington, Browning, and Cooper Hall. Also, you will be given office hours. You will be required to prepare paperwork related to building activities, assist in the daily operation of the building, enforce policies and guidelines of the university and the housing office, and serve as a resource for residents.
CAs and RAs are trained through a comprehensive training program, as well as monthly staff developments. They are compensated by a paid private room in the residence halls or the apartments, as well as a bi-weekly paycheck. They benefit from this experience by meeting new people, developing leadership abilities, increasing organization skills, earning money for school, and learning how to resolve conflict.
So now you've learned a little bit more about our Residence Life staff. If you're interested in applying for a position, we look forward to possibly having you on our team. And remember, never hesitate to call because we're always here to help you. Cooper Hall, this is Elizabeth. How can I help you?